My name is Mary Toscano, and I'm a certified nutrition educator. I want to tell you about my video, Sweet Fire, Understanding Sugar's Role in Your Health. I created this video after years of relentless determination to figure out how to get healthy. I was overweight, tired all the time, mood swings, energy crashes, and I just felt old. I knew it had to do with what I was eating, but I had no idea how to eat right. I thought eating healthy meant you had to eat salads all the time. So after a long career as an engineer, I went to nutrition school, got educated, and figured out that having vibrant health is actually really easy. What's hard is sorting through the overwhelming health information to see how easy it is. And what I found is it's all about getting back to the basics. And that just a simple understanding of both food and the body is all that's needed to start exponentially increasing the quality of your life. The place to start is knowing how to keep the blood sugar stable. It's obvious we need more understanding in this area. Diabetes and obesity are at an all-time high and continue to skyrocket. The CDC is predicting that this generation of kids, 1 out of 3 will get diabetes. And that's the best case. More likely it's going to be 1 out of 2. But it isn't just diabetes and obesity that's an issue. Keeping the body's blood sugar level is foundational to everything else working well in the body. So if you're dealing with any major health challenge, from heart disease to cancer to hormones being out of whack, the place to start is knowing how to keep the blood sugar stable. But how do you learn how to do that? The information out there is overwhelming and hard to make sense of, especially when complicated words like glycosylated hemoglobin, glycemic index, insulin resistance, syndrome X are being used to describe what's going on. Where do you start? So what I've done is taken the pieces of the blood sugar puzzle and put them together in a way that is simple and easy to understand, and created the video, Sweet Fire, Understanding Sugar's Role in Your Health. In Sweet Fire, we'll look at how much sugar are we actually eating. And what we're going to do is we're going to measure it out. And then we'll take a look at, well, what is sugar? And what is a carbohydrate? And how are we getting them in food? And then we'll look at the body and how the body processes the sugar that it's given. And what happens if it gets too much, especially if it continues over a long period of time? And once we understand how everything works, we'll talk about how to make food choices that keep the blood sugar stable. Because once this is accomplished, everything else starts working better in the body. And extra weight comes off without any effort. Having vibrant health is easy once you understand the fundamentals. And the place to start is understanding sugar's role in your health.